are going to make jackfruit acharu. In this jackfruit, small children, they eat jackfruit, but by not making achar. Today I have brought you a recipe of jackfruit acharu. Let's see the ingredients we need to make our jackfruit acharu. I have took here some jackfruits. A lime. And I have took here chili powder, salt, and ginger powder. Let's see how to prepare our jackfruit acharu. Friends, now I am putting away my seed and I am breaking it to lines like this. Like this. Friends, now I had put away my seeds. Now I am breaking it to lines like this.
And friends, for this I am putting my
friends, now for my jackfruit what I had baked, for this I am putting my ginger powder. And salt. Like this. And next I'm putting my chili powder. And I had cut my lime like to the it's two halves. Now I'm putting my lime for this. And I'm mixing it with my hand. Friends, see our jackfruit achar what we had made. Friends, I had put some ginger powder up of this. Let's see the taste of this jackfruit achar. Friends, this is very tasty. I will meet you with another beautiful recipe. Until that recipe comes, bye!